I'm back, baby.
So, yeah, if you hadn't guessed, I'm back. And I look like hell.
I am the lizard queen!
Which is why you're seeing this. The annoying thing is, I was doing fine with traveling around for a month and lugging around a backpack that weighed, oh, I don't know, roughly half my body weight. What got me was a flight back, which was more than 48 hours of continuous travel. So I left Helsinki at 5 a.m. on a Sunday, and I didn't end up landing in Sydney until 6 p.m. on Tuesday evening. So as you can imagine, I was sleep deprived, exhausted, my immune system was not at its peak, but the nail in the coffin was that final connection I took to Australia, which also happened to be the longest single connection. And everyone on this flight was just like,
how sexy I am.
And I swear this was foreshadowed as well, because when I was at the gate in the airport waiting for the plane, you know, I packed myself a sandwich and I was eating it before the flight, and then this little boy came up, he sat next to me and started looking at me. So I turned to him and gave him one of those awkward but polite white people smiles, and this kid just straight up wet coughed onto my sandwich. Cool. Thanks, little man. I mean, I still ate it. It had meat on it, and I didn't want some animal's life to go to waste. But that definitely set the tone for the whole flight. And sitting shoulder to shoulder in a pressurized, airtight cabin that's full of unwell people for 16 hours, anyone's gonna get sick. So yeah, not really looking or feeling my cutest right now. But with that said, look, I am super grateful that I didn't get sick at the start of the trip, because that was also a pretty intense journey. It was also, once again, about 48 hours of continuous travel. It was 3 connecting flights, one after the other, with almost no layover. And then once I arrived, I took a 16-hour coach from Germany to Poland. So, look, I only got sick once I'm back. I'll take that as a win. But I just wanted to drop in and let you know that I'm back, obviously. And I've got a lot to share, especially when it comes to acquisitions. Oh, my Lord. When I was in Europe, I ended up posting back 2 separate parcels absolutely filled to the brim with yarn, as well as a few other little goodies. But they're both yet to arrive. But once they do, I'm going to share all of that with you. So my plan is to release a video for each city that I visited and then share the acquisitions that I picked up in each city, and as well like all the travel footage that kind of goes along with that. But for now, I will leave you with that. Thank you so much for stopping by. It is so nice to be back, and I'm really looking forward to catching up properly soon. All right, speak to you later. Bye.